Right, I'm now going up the avenue, or whatever you call this long green bit leading to the house. Except those people only got to go a little way and they'll be back to their car. I got to go a long way. And the first part is all uphill. But it doesn't matter. Because what I'm going to do, I'm not going to go right up to the house. Because I did that side. I'm going to turn off. There's a signpost down there. When I get up near where that seagull is, I'm going to turn left. It's been well worth it. I've done a lot. I haven't videoed everything. There's so much to see. There's so many pathways. So many pathways. I've done the bulk. Because this closes soon. I don't know if what's left. I don't really know what stays open for the public. But there's loads more gardens that I didn't get round to seeing. You know, I just couldn't see it all. I mean, it's massive. The orangery was pretty and well presented. I went in there, but there was loads of other stuff, and there was probably more follies. I am hoping to pick up a few follies in a minute, though. But I'm not branching off that way, because what I did last week, I came down by the house and I'd done that side. And you've got the road over there that takes you to Millbrook, so I don't want to do that. I'm aiming to go left here and round and up to the deer park. That's the plan now, but like I said, all in there is gardens. That's where you pick the ferry up, the Cremel ferry. I've got to get the Tor Point ferry later. I want to get out before it's dark. I don't know how I'm going to get out yet. I'm dreading it really, because it's steep and narrow. Saw it in the middle of the night when no one's about. I managed to get here though, didn't I? So what we do now, we just sort of keep wandering. We're going to have a look up here, because there might be something up here. I'm very pleased with what I've achieved. Very pleased indeed. That's another entrance to the gardens in there, you see. There's a path there, which is which way I'm going. And it's very tempting to do all the gardens. Very tempting indeed. We just have a look through the bridge. Ha ha, says the bridge. We just say hello and then we can't do them, of course. Oh God. It's busy, too much busyness. Men cutting grass and that. Yeah, you just wander around in these gardens, you see. It's lots of shrubs. and things like that. I'll shut the gate, although it was open. English garden, Jubilee garden, New Zealand garden, a geyser, which I didn't see, French garden, Ferndale, English garden house, Italian garden with a mermaid fountain. That's where I went a minute ago. I thought that was the orangery, but there was a, I could smell it was all. Yeah, we've mainly done it all. But there was no maps around. Right, what we do, we pick up this path in a minute. Now that we've, what we've got to remember is, we've done some of this, right? We've done some of this. I think they might have had something, some sort of event on at the weekend. Now, where was it I wandered off and there was a sign? I don't know yet. I don't want to go, I've got a feeling that's where I was a minute ago down there. So I don't really want to go down there again. I've done that bit. We might have to go up. See, when it's pointing like that, you don't really know if it means. Yeah, we'll go over this way. We will go this way. Right, over and out for a minute.